My name is Raymond.
Today we'll be looking at how to fit designable stick-on nail.
A list of the material is needed for fitting stick-on designable nail. One, we have a cutting wool. We have the dissolver, the acrylic dissolver. We have the nail closure. We have the cuticle remover for removing the cuticle on the nail. We have the buffer. There are varieties of buffer for filing the nail. We equally have the black and the white file for filing nail to shape. With this, you can file your nail to any shape you want to file. We have the glue for attaching the nail. We have the nail polish. We have varieties of nail polish here. We have the nail. We have the white tip, we have the green tip. We have varieties of them here. We equally call it stick-on. Now the procedure for fixing stick-on designable nail. First and foremost, you make use of your buffer. Cover with your towel, cover your leg. You make use of your buffer. Either of you, you file the nail first to create a rough surface so as to fit, to help hold the nail. This is the preliminary stage of fixing nail. After filing, next you make use of the cuticle remover. You make use of the cuticle remover to remove the nail, but before that, you apply your dissolver with the aid of the cutting wool. Use the dissolver. You choke the cutting wool in. You swab the nail. To shorten the cuticle. When you make use of the cuticle remover, you remove the dead cuticle. And you need to be very careful. Next, you swab the nail with a dissolver. Now to fit the nail, we make use of a stick-on nail with the aid of a super glue. But this is the nail. You fix it by applying super glue is where you put the super glue inside the nail. As you can see, now you fix it on the nail. Make sure you fit it very well. Now you make use of your dissolver. Your dissolver. You swap the super glue, the remnant outside here on the nail. Now the next one. You measure it to see if it will fit in. Because they are of different sizes. Now this one will go with this. You apply your super glue. You place it on it. Make use of your dissolver to swap any remaining glue outside on the nail. See it? It's 12 feet. You press it. Make sure you press it very well. The next one, this one fits in. You apply your super glue. Don't put too much super glue. You fit. Make use of your cotton wool and dissolver. You swap the remaining super glue left. Next, this one fit in. You apply your super glue. You fix it on it. Make sure you press it very well so that it will hold. Next, you make use of your cotton wool. You swap the remnant of the super glue lid. Lastly, you fix it. You press it very well so that it will hold. Now, this is the nail fit. You make use of your cotton wool to clean the remaining super glue. The next step, next you make use of your file to file the note to your desirable ship. Make sure you cover her leg to avoid death. Now you make use of your file. File it gently. Now the file make it smooth. Squeeze it until it shut up. Lock it. Good. You file the next one. Due to the nail is long, you can equally cut it. You can cut it to your desired shape. And into the desirable length. Next, you file. File it smoothly. The function of this buffer is to further smoothen the nail. You can equally use this one. You can see? The nail is due for polishing now. After filing the nail, this is the finishing stage of the filing. Now, after filing, you make use of your buffer to further smoothing the nail. Make sure it's very smooth. Smooth all the rough edges. Smooth. Now this is the finishing. You make use of the cleanser, the cutting wheel. You soak it. You scrub the hand.
automatic bearing needs. Attention. Clean all the leftover glue with a nail, dust. Further dry. Now the next step, you make use of the white polish, polish the nail. Distribute it evenly. Apply the white polish. Next, you make use of the cotton wool to clean the one that is touching the skin. Polish the next one. This is the finishing of the nail. After applying the white polish, next you apply the color you want, any color you want. You can use, but for now we're going to use this one. Put the nail here. You apply it. You clean anyone that is left on the skin. Anyone that touches the skin, you clean it. Make sure you distribute it very well. You apply the knife. You can see. Make sure the polish does not touch maintenant. Make sure you cover every part of the nail with the nail polish. Do not allow it to touch the skin. Next, you apply. With the cotton wool, you can clean this one that touch the skin. Clean it. Then after applying the colored polish, you make use of the white polish to do the finishing point. The white polish powder gave it a smooth edge. And it made the nail very bright. Now, this is the finishing of a nail. Here we have a very beautiful nail, as you can see. It's as simple as this. Thank you, brother. I'm done. You can see how smooth it is and how shiny. Yes, with this beautifulness, as you can see, you can do this to survive a day. A nail like this goes for like 500, 1,000. Your certificate is not enough. Don't just sit down looking for job. You can be doing this while looking for job. To learn more, you can contact us with the address on the screen, or you can call the number on the screen. Thank you.